waited for you these many centuries, you'll hear.
I have come for your power.
Come, take it then. You are twice done to believe you can defeat me.
I must speak to Deirdre.
I felt you would prevail.
It was an unusual contest.
The spear, Gaebulug, is yours for crushing the Children of Danu and defeating Balor. Despite all that's happened, Kira will find solace that the Danu have been extinguished.
Small comfort, I suspect.
I thank you for sparing her. Someday she may return to us here in the forest. Her spirit will be welcome.
Goodbye, Deirdre.
Slán, Eivor. Slán.